Our catalog covers are colorful, creative, and sometimes controversial. We thought you'd enjoy a look behind the scenes at how our art department produces the cover for the April edition.
Up just a little bit, big smile. That's it. Okay, good.
Not done yet. That has to be very, very slow and model.
Great. Okay.
Well, I think what she brings to the catalog is the same side. Not also a fashion model, though. I think she brings a sporty kind of feel to the catalog.
This is Kathy's second time on the cover. The first was in August of last year, and creative director Deborah Bishop says both designs fulfill the primary objectives of what a cover should look like and accomplish.
Every catalog cover should be able to stand alone aesthetically, to be appealing enough, exciting enough, so that people are happy to have it around for the maximum amount of time, so that they'll keep being drawn to it. They'll pick it up and be led through it time after time, and eventually go into a store or order.
Surprisingly, the concept of using Kathy to model the boxing gloves and trunks last year was a last-minute idea. The original cover design, developed over many weeks, was for her to present the 10th anniversary Sony Walkman. But even as the Walkman cover was being shot, problems surfaced with product delivery schedules, and that concept had to be scrubbed. A new cover had to be quickly designed by senior art director Russell Miyake.
The concept was done the night before the shoot. So I think there was a lot of unsung heroes in that shot, because it was not supposed to come out as great as it did. It came out fantastic.
This time around, things are less hectic. Days before the shoot, a special stars and cloud backdrop is set up, and test photos are taken with a stand-in model in the featured product, the getaway chair. In addition to appearing with the getaway chair on the cover, Kathy Ireland is photographed in a different outfit for the interior two-page spread of the catalog, where the customer can read about the features and benefits of the product.
We shoot about approximately 100 to 120 sheets of film, this 4x5 format. What we want is a fairly good variety of positions and expressions from the model, so we have later on a good variety and we can choose from.
With her pick of modeling assignments from all over the world, why does Kathy choose the sharper image?
Because I had such a good time last time I was here. Nice people. I love looking at the catalog because there's so many neat things. I get it in the mail myself, so.
I think I like this one.